We got the intro that's coming up in the next video, so stay tuned. What the?
But I can't shake what I said. Something is about to happen. All I know is God. What God is up to. But I can't shake what I said. Something is about to happen. All I know is God.
It was like, if you liked it, you were weird, and everyone else was about hip-hop and rap, at least from where I'm from. It was like, if you liked it, you were weird, and everyone else was about hip-hop and rap, at least gives a fudge what you do. Almost no one really cares. Do it, or you don't. Either you do it.
Here.com is great for finding those high paying jobs. They have great resources for professional nannies, and correct me if I'm wrong, but I think they also have a discussion.
ट्यून कराऊंगा इस गाड़ी को रिपेयर करवाते हैं अबे यार टो करवा दी मैंने
complete GTA I can customize my own character changing hair glasses mask
Send me back at the AW.
Thank you.
video. I got a new intro planned out for you guys. Next, AW official comes up to the scene. What's up, official? AW official, aka Andrew Walker. Back again with another video, guys. It's your boy, AW official, aka Andrew Walker. Back again with another video, and boy. Anyway, guys, today's video, we will be working on a new intro. That's right, we got a new place. That means we gotta get a new intro started. So, with that being said, guys, today I will be working on a new intro. But before we get anywhere near the video, I might as well play you the clip, audio describe it. And like I said, I'm going to audio describe it a few times, but then after that, nothing. All right. So with that being said, let's go. Final time seeing this intros. Woman leaves her house, goes out to the car. Backs out of the driveway and goes to the palace that is home to AW official right down the road from her. She pulls up, rams right into the gate, backs right back up to let the gate open. Right in to the front area of the car and the palace. She approaches the front area to the door and jumps up, knocks on a door, and appears on screen is AW official. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, cut the notification bell so you don't miss any content at all. And let's get it. Next, AW official comes out to the sink, fills up his water bottle, and takes a sip of his drink at a chair to sit down. TikTok video plays of a Supra, which pulls into the AW official palace, and here comes the POV of it, which another subscriber drives really fast down the road racing toward the AW official palace to meet up for an event, which bursts through the gates. AW official comes onto the door. There's a subscriber.
You might want to go ahead and subscribe before I let you in. Subscribe.
Cut to black. Follow me on all platforms. Instagram and TikTok and AW official. Subscribe button appears. before we do, guys, we are about to try the apartment simulator again, which technically it's Drive OG, but I'm just calling it apartment / lifestyle simulator.
Come with me!
So, we're finna get to it. I'm back. Like I said, somebody called. Somebody ended up calling me. Right, 1 minute while I'm making a video.
You got a boyfriend?
So you're basically living the apartment lifestyle, and where I just stood at by this flower, we're in the living room part of the apartment. On your right, because you're looking, because that's where I'm standing. The couch, TV across the couch from the left. We're gonna walk this way toward the.
I'm just gonna see what they go.
$39.
Your thing go fast. I'm
not gonna get that. I'm gonna be like one. Okay. Yeah. But anyway, before I do. Out there, we need to go grab the car keys, because last video I went out there to the car without even grabbing the car keys. Which,
if I can go outside,
and the guys, gonna put some music over this, y'all. But we got a giant watermelon. Ooh, that I ate the whole thing. It was on this pan. Go ahead and get it off. Open up the refrigerator. I'm finna go get another canister of water real quick, y'all. So much. Yeah, I know where the shops are. Ding, 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 ding. First floor. We are going. Keys.
Was that after I texted the H to screen?
I know that's what I was needing.
Please. to grab some sometimes, but y'all.
Yo.
Y'all finna go fast too. Look at mine. Well, I'm trying to go fast. I'm gonna go
fast. Okay. Oh, we on the wrong floor. We on the wrong floor, y'all. We're gonna go. I think the elevator is on the second floor. I meant the first three. I thought I was on the third floor. There we go. All right, now we got the keys. I forgot it's always stuck in the living room and stuff. Yeah. And I'm finna close though. And I can take a shortcut around. Shortcut this way. I better fix the parking position. Thank you. That should be better. Get some of these. What's in the ice cream bucket? Oh. Juice box. Now every time you buy some of this like this, it's already paid for. Already bought. Okay. Okay. I mean, I don't want to sell out everything. Trust me. Ooh wee, that was close. I'm finna go try out some other stores too, y'all. But put this in the car. Let's drive. There's gotta be some other stores in town, cause Oh jeez. Yeah, ain't no stores around town except this. Okay. see, where are we? I gotta put the music over this, y'all. I'm gonna time that shot so I get to the car. Okay, there's doors and loans. Oh, hold up.
What?
Okay, so there's only two stores at the end of the street. And that's crazy. Oops. So he don't have to turn it up as loud. I'ma just see if she can get a specific, any specific source. Alright. We back at the apartment, y'all.
Yo, TV's cutting out, cause she coming here.
My antenna?
Yeah, she said stop yelling, nigga. They can hear you in the living room.
Oh shoot, I'm about to forget.
Five reasons to play Star Stable this winter. The presents. The snow. The winter-themed horses. The winter-themed outfits. Download Star Stable today. It's a really fun and cozy game. And if you register today, you also get this cute puppy pet that will run beside you. The puppy pet will not protect you from the Yeti.
Blessed.
Who?
Blessed.
Matter of fact, I can remember him saying at the old house, if he can hear that mug at no, he can hear his TV no more than six.
No, so if he
wanted
to change, I'm gonna change the meters.
Yeah. All right, guys, I'm gonna actually walk up the stairs. And before we go, we might as well take the elevator. Oops, hold on.
I cannot wait to hang out with you this summer.
He called my name.
What did he say?
He called Andre.
Can you open this? Brother, can you open this?
Open what?
Open that. Can you open this?
Okay, hold on. When I go back with this one outside, 2 minutes.
What the heck? The other water is gone.
You're gonna go outside, so that'll pass. gonna take my thing off charge in 2 minutes. I swear. The Andre play thing for them.
Mm-hmm.
Andre, he gonna stay in for like 5 minutes.
There we go. I was gonna say we got rid of the grill. She bank. All right. Now, if you remember from the last vlog,
the pass was the cash.
Shut up, Pedro. Anyway, I didn't show you guys this in the last vlog. We, the A-dub layer, is actually up there at the top. That, these two windows are my sister. Is my sister Adagis.
So they're going to bear early.
At the top, on the left side, that is my other sister Nikki's. And surprisingly, we were over there yesterday for dinner. So, yeah, and guys, wherever the freaking address is, I'm not even gonna reveal it, because I'm not that dumb. Yeah, I'm not that crazy. You know, this is actually a complex, and I don't think other people would want to know why a bunch of subscribers would want to invade privacy. That's not my deal. That's not my type. So, you know, So really, I should know, hey, don't do any of that. Because I'm gonna tell you why. The first intro I did after I graduated with the Google Earth, on Google Earth, the drone, like I said, I don't have a drone. So my only. So my only little thing is I don't have a drone. So what I did. What I did was use Google Earth for the drone, for the drone type effect. That ended up showing the address, which you should already know by now. Never go to a YouTuber's house. We're gone from that. We're gone from that. Yo. All right. Turn this brightness down just a tad bit. But my other thing is I can't do it again because it's going to be bad if I did it. So my only critique and guess right now, y'all, is
come on, all right, people, quick, come on. Go back outside, come on. Okay?
Yeah.
Gamma, set the door right there, you idiot. Stop. Come on.
Right here?
Yeah,
I use it,
come on.
We need to protect ourselves with the minigun.
Dang.
Bro, shut the door, nigga. Lock the door, you idiot. Lock the door.
All right, gang. Good afternoon, people. We are about to actually go ahead and get into luxurious mode now. For those of you who are new to my channel, and you're wondering why the heck am I saying let's go luxurious? Trust me, I'm not in a luxurious mansion, and not in a luxurious apartment complex. If I would, I'd have $1 million right now. But I'm not talking about that type of luxurious with the cars and all that good stuff. In all the games you've seen me play, you're basically driving luxurious cars. Yeah, you're basically just driving luxurious cars at that point. But we're not talking about luxurious cars. Not even luxurious houses, shoes, cars, all that different things. We're talking about FOOD. In today's customization, we got spaghetti from last night, and we finna make that twist, put it into some luxurious, and I got a perfect beat for it, and that's the one you guys just heard yesterday at the end of my video. So, with that being said, that I'm finna look up some recipes. I'm finna look up some weird items that I think I should put in my thing. And when the reveal comes, you'll know what I've put on my spaghetti. Alright? That's the clue. That's your clue, though. But what I'm gonna put on it, it will be listed in the description box. So y'all stay tuned. If I can pull up customizations for leftover spaghetti, then we about to get rich. Rich like golden spaghetti type rich. So stay tuned, y'all, because this is really the first luxurious video in the new layer. So
at 4 o'clock we're going to store.
Let me pull up some recipes for the A-dub layer. And be right back, because I'm always browsing through Instagram Reels and TikTok and stuff for some weird combinations. But it has to be combinations that we got in the house. So, be right back. It is time to do the new... Yes. I am about to start working on the new intro. Yes, I said that right. I am about to start working on the new channel intro, and you guys will get the... I'm gonna charge this up though. Make me something. And by the time I'm done, I'm gonna start making a new intro, and you guys will get it. You guys will get it at the end. I will audio describe it a few times. I'm going to make two versions, an audio descriptive version and a non-audio descriptive version. The audio descriptive version will be on a few times. And then if any of you guys can remember, I will put it in the description box of the audio descriptions when I put the one that's non-audio descriptive. So... with that being said, guys, let me put this on the charger, start working on the intro, and by the time and you guys will be coming. By the time you guys see me coming, let's get it, let's go. So guys, you will be actually getting the exclusive behind the scenes of me making my intros. I normally never do that. Today you guys will. You guys will be getting the behind the scenes stuff. Now, outside, we're gonna do first, because we never do get outside other than the intro before at the other location. It started outside. No cars will be. No cars will be filmed, unfortunately, for this content wise. Actually, maybe just my sister's car. Is it out there? Okay, yeah. So maybe it'll just be my sister's car that'll be in the car content. But other than that, I don't think any other cars will be filmed on here, because now that we got my sister's car, it can be in the intro. But the intro, it might last for a few months, and then we are getting a new car. As I heard from my mom today, we should be getting a new car at some point. So I got another name if we get another SUV. But if it's a Tahoe, it'll be Tahoe Gang 2.0. Because Tahoe Gang, that is in Colombia right now, I'm pretty sure that they are.
Oh, it's so bad,
America. I'm guessing that is getting picked up today at some point. I mean, not today at some point, but somewhere at some point. So y'all stay tuned, because it's about to get rocking and crazy. So I mean, I can't really get so let's get it. Let's go. Good morning, guys. Now, I'm gonna let you guys know right now, I'm only giving you guys a sneak peek of the beginning of the intro. I'm giving you a sneak peek of the beginning of the intro. I'm putting my cousin in the intro, but he's not gonna be here often. So just letting you guys know. But right now, the full video and the full audio descriptive version is not going to be to the end, but for my sighted people, here is the beginning. Here's a sneak peek of the beginning of the intro, and this is right after I do that, and then I'm going to show you the behind the scenes on how it was created. No, No, that's not gonna be good. Cause I got my underwear on in that clip, so I'm not actually gonna show you the behind the scenes of that part. So just enjoy the very beginning of the intro. Let's get it. Give you right now. I'm gonna finish up the rest of the intro, and that goes in the bathroom. I'm gonna finish up the rest of the intro, but that goes with me in the bathroom. And actually, it's a good time right now because my sister is in the shower, and when I get out the door, when I get out the room, and she come and change, I'm gonna come in, and we gonna do the toothbrush, and we gonna do the toothbrush scene. You guys are actually gonna see the behind the scenes of that part, but not the clip that I just showed you in edited version. And by the way, if you're wondering how I edit that quick with the music, man, I gotta show you the split up parts. So I'm gonna show you one more time, but this time the whole editing screen. So let's go. Okay, so while I got the chance, I'm gonna break this down real quick. So I'm gonna kind of make this an editing tutorial on how I do my intros. You guys saw the behind the scenes of this yesterday, so I don't gotta go through that part. So this right here, when the music kicks on. It's basically just me waking up, putting up my covers and different things. And it sounds like my sister's about to come out. Now, that part right there. I'm not a perfectionist, so I'm not a production type of guy that edits professionally. But I know a lot of these YouTubers, when they do edits with the music like this, they split it. They split the long cake clip. And if you're wondering, yes, I did this all in one take. No stops, no nothing. One take. And I cut half with it how I normally do it in my luxurious scenes. This time it's all splits and cuts in the middle, if you can see. And then we've got the longer ones that you can just chop down with it. You know, it's like editing music, but you're chopping a video. So, but anyway, I'm finna move on to the next scene and I'll be right back.
Hey guys, since we have a bathroom fan / light right there up on the ceiling, during the intro, the vanity lights will probably be on for about like two seconds within the intro, but then I'm gonna turn the vanity light off. Switch the vibe and turn that on. We'll see. But right now, we're gonna just start with the vanity light because, you know, it's like, I don't know. But anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and do the teeth brushing on this clip. And then the same clip that you guys are seeing in today's vlog will be in the intro. Now, this sink is a lot bigger than the other location sink counter, so we'll see what I can do with the angles. Now, the only thing though, the tub, trust me, there's body washes on there, so I can't do a third angle in here. So with that being said, let's get it started. I don't have to hold this up because
I didn't go to the bathroom.
Oh. Never mind. People got that fast. People got that girl fest and fashionista stuff, whatever the frick they call it.
What did he say?
And I know it's messing up the freaking intro right now, y'all. But you guys are still gonna, see it. The ladies like to get luxurious. So, I don't wanna get too high and ticked off because, you know, we'll go back in there in a minute because I was trying to brush my teeth and do the rest of my freaking intro. Run to somebody else's location and do what you gotta do so I can finish this intro. But we still gonna get it for you guys. Otherwise, if I start with the kitchen, then we're gonna have to put it backwards. You know what I mean? But I'd rather do it in order instead of that. So. And it sounds like she done, so we're going back in there to finish up, pull off the intro. Right now we can get it started. Hold on. That third time's a charm. First time since my hand hit the lock screen. Thank you. put a toothpaste in. Turn the camera around for my done with that scene. Next, for this other scene, I'm only giving me some water. Now, guys, just so you guys know, these intros take me time to do. Yes, it does. A lot of the people that do YouTube and have a like family type intro. Some people just do an intro showing the logos, but I'd rather have a, you know, lifestyle type intro to introduce everybody to the channel. As a matter of fact, just go to YouTube, search up YouTube family intros. And you might know what I'm talking about from my side of people. Anyway. I won't give any examples because I don't want anybody going crazy. Over the YouTubers that you watch. Other than me, you know. You know, some people don't have an intro. Some people do got an intro. Your welcome back type of intro doesn't count. You always do that. And your intro basically is supposed to be almost like a music video or something. So to speak. That's how a lot of the family intros is. But like I said, go on YouTube, search up YouTube family and YouTube channel family YouTube channel intro, and you might know what I'm talking about. So, let's get it. I'm gonna finish off this intro, and then you guys will get it at the end. I gave you guys enough behind the scenes of it, so be right back and stay tuned for the end of the video. Alright, gang, it is a few hours later, and it's time to reveal the intro. This is the audio descriptive version that you're gonna get for 2 months, and then the non-audio descriptive version will be out in August. So, y'all stay tuned, because it all starts right now. AW official walks up the stairs.
Welcome to the AW. Make sure you guys subscribe. Hit that notification bell on. We on. Let's get it.
He wakes up and puts up his covers and pillows into a nice space and gathers all his belongings to put them on. Now in the restroom, brushing his teeth. In the kitchen, getting him a water bottle. Cousin Farrell appears in the camera, as well as Rosie. Drives on online appears, person leaves out of the A-Dub Palace, drives around the entire city. We jump into a shop off a ramp, an AW official pumps in a different outfit dancing, back into drive zone, driving back over to the A-Dub Palace. Subscribe button appears, title appears, follow me on social platforms, TikTok and Instagram. AW official and an explosion appears on screen. Now I'm gonna give you guys the one that's gonna be non-audio descriptive that you're gonna get for 2 months. It's the same one, but this one is non-audio descriptive, so let's go.
Welcome to the AEW. Make sure you guys subscribe. Hit that notification bell on. We on, let's get it.
like it, let me know. Like I said, audio description version is going to go on YouTube for 2 months, and then we're going to continue with the same thing, but with the non-audio description version. So that'll do it. So that'll do it for today's video, guys. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Click the notification bell on so you don't miss any content at all. It's your boy, Hedo. If you're out,
subscribe.
Peace.